Hey, can I get you a phone number?
I have a boyfriend.
I have a math test.
What?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought we were talking about things we could cheat on. Oh. Can I get a pen, please? This doesn't work.
Yes, it does.
All right, put your phone number down.
Can't get it off of me,
I really can't. But will you go on an 8 with me?
Do you mean a date?
Something like that, but I'll give you the D later.
Oh, that was smooth. Okay.
Hey, can I get your phone number?
I have a boyfriend.
I have a math test.
What?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought we were talking about things we could cheat on.
Oh.
Ladies, I got this new app on my phone, and it says neither one of y'all are wearing panties right now. The damn thing must be an hour fast. I'm sorry.
What?
Is that you?
Oh, fuck.
Hey, did you get those pants on sale?
No, I paid full price.
Well, that's a shame because they're 100% off at my house.
Oh, fuck. I did not miss you.
Yes, you did. Hey, can I have a drink?
I'm only on the to-go's tonight.
Can I place it to-go?
Yeah, what can I get for you?
You?
Is that all?
That's it? I would like to sample all 10. You two as well.
I got your test results back, and you're positive for being smoking hot.
Only thing I have is rabies.
Will you be mine?
No, but I'll be your stepbro.
Are you a camera? Because every time I look at you, I smile.
Are you a school?
No.
Because every time I look at you, I frown.
Telling my mom dirty Christmas pickup lines, part one. If your left leg was Thanksgiving and your right leg was Christmas, could I visit you in between holidays?
I'm gonna slap the bloody hell out of you.
Let's save Santa the trip and be naughty this year.
No.
Can I take a picture of you so I can tell Santa exactly what I want for Christmas?
Yeah.
You know, I'd love to show you the toys my elves make for adults. Believe me, if you ever saw it, you'd say it glows.
So what?
My best toy runs on batteries.
It's a remote control car, Mom.
Okay.
How about I slip past your chimney 12:30?
Where the hell are you picking this stuff up? Like, for real.
Alright, public pickup lines part one. Let's go. Hey, my lips are like Skittles. Do you want to taste rainbow?
Sure.
For real? Hey, excuse me?
Hey.
On a scale through 1 through 10, you're like a 9, and I'm the 1.
I got 99 problems, and a bitch ain't one.
Hey, excuse me? Your shoes are untied. I just need you to tie them. I don't want you falling for nobody else.
I don't even have shoes on.
Well, how about this? You just fall for me instead.
Let me guess.
Hey, excuse me?
Yeah.
If you were a booger, I'd pick you every day.
Oh my God.